Hello guys, here we have a beautiful morning. Ulf is happy, as always. He's chewing his Kong ball. Ulf, say hello to everyone. Ulf? Now he's going to bark to Buddy. Wolf! 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 What a dog. So guys, let's move on. What we have to do today? Today we have, I have changed things. We are the J session now. Of course, like I told you before, any rings and metallic stuff like chains and ropes and pulleys are going to be placed after the varnishing of the deck. So, let's once more make some stuff for the deck. We will begin with that. Don't know what it is, probably a hatch, and I'm not going to place any chains here like I told you. We have some painting to do. I will continue with that part here. Seems a little bit complicated. We have this part to do and move on to the canons. I don't believe we're going to do the canons today, but we have to start from somewhere. So let me gather my materials, place the camera on a tripod, and I'll get back to you to start. Now guys, I have gathered my materials. These were prefixed, so I cut them and clean them up. And now all I have to do is assembly. Let's find out what the middle part, how long it is. Okay, let's make it more simple. Instead of measuring and making mistakes, I'm going to glue it. And then I'm going to cut it and then sand it. Easier and much more accurate from of every measuring. Now, what I have to do is make the edges with an angle, make them thinner as it goes up. This won't be very hard. Have it. Now let me find out what more we need to do here, and I'll get back to you. We have to place 4 hinges here. Like this. make it stay there, it's going to be hard. So let him place a couple more and I'll get back to you. And got it, guys. This is it. And it goes right here. So let me glue it and I'll get back to you. Also, left and right from this part here, for this piece here, we have two more metallic pieces. This one, we have two. I have to paint them brown, and goes left and right from this piece. It's where the chains will come out and tie around the wings. So let me glue that and I'll get back to you to make the next piece. To assemble this piece, I'm going to need some wire and definitely three pieces of 7 millimeters. So let me cut them, trim them with my Dremel, and I'll get back to you to do the assembly. I believe this is going to be tough. Let's see now. This is going to be really tough. Let's leave it a little bit dry and I'll get back to you. Let's try to assemble.
Come on.
Like I said, this is going to be tough. I'm going to need a lot of time for this, I'm pretty sure. So let me glue it and I'll get back to you. This was tough, guys. Also, it required some hammering, but I got it. Now, I have to place this piece, this, I have to make a handle, and I see there are a couple of more pieces. Let me gather all the pieces and I'll get back to you. Now guys, it's a little bit tough. Make sure that this handle is inserting exactly, but here, when you put it, leaves a small gap because this has an extension that goes inside this gap. So make sure of that. First, let's glue this one. We need to glue these pieces too. These pieces are going I'm going to leave it a moment for the glue to dry because it's metal. Let me check something and I'll get back to you. Got it, guys. And it needs painting. Everything here is going to be painted black except from the handle here at the edge. So this goes on the side to be painted and we will continue with the next piece. I'm going to make the next hatch, the bigger one. It's exactly the same as the previous one. The pieces are pre-cut. So I will assemble and I will get back to you to show you the finishing result. And got it, guys. Here it is. This will go on the deck. But before placing it, I need to make another piece that I will do that in our next video. From each piece, we're missing rings and probably some pulleys, but like I said many times before, these are going to be placed only when the deck is varnished. I don't believe we're far away from that. So with this one we conclude our today's video. Thank you very much for watching, guys. See you soon with the next video of making more pieces for the deck, And I believe in the next one we're going to make the cannons. So be there.